One of our relief staffers the other week was making turnout calls for to our activists for one of our events. And he said, Sarah, how do you not, and I'm paraphrasing here, but how do you not get the press to like jump off the bridge? And because people tell you that, you know, they'll make every excuse in the book not to come out and help. They'll tell you they're going to come and then they don't show up. And how do you stay positive? How do you keep doing this work and you know, like this sucks, basically, right? So what I said to him was, it's not the people that don't show up that make it worth it. It's not the people that tell you they're going to come and then say their, you know, dog got sick and they had to take their, you know, wife to the hospital or whatever. I mean, we've heard it all, right? It's the people that do show up. It's the people that will come out time and time again and walk precincts and make phone calls and do data entry. It's those people that inspire me every single day, especially on campaigns, to continue to do the work, to continue to fight for the labor movement, because those volunteers are the labor movement.